Hello, this is a PowerPoint presentation about primal religions. Primal religions survived in all parts of the world, in Australia, in Southeast Asia, in the Pacific Islands, in Africa, in Siberia, and among the Indians of North and South America. These religions came from different material cultures, some of a high level. But despite many differences in historical and economic patterns, they have a lot in common. According to one theory, they were originally unified before the continents separated. Primal religions are usually classified as polytheistic because indigenous people worship many gods or spirits of nature. According to their worldview, there is no essential difference between spiritual and material realms. There is only one world, and everything in this world is alive and sacred. In addition to worshipping spirits of nature, primal people venerate their ancestors. They also acknowledge the presence of a supreme being, or one supreme God. Religions are divided into two kinds, historical and non-historical. Most of religions we are going to study in this course are historical, which means that they are based on scriptural texts and transmit their tradition by writing. Primal religions, on the contrary, were most probably conceived before the creation of writing and are non-historical, which means that they have no sacred texts and are transmitted orally from the older to the younger generation. The term religion comes from the Latin word religio, which means to unite. Religion creates a common identity that unites people on a higher social level. In primal religions, this is the level of a tribe. That's why these religions are also called tribal spiritual traditions. Primal religions are religions of concrete places, not of abstract spaces. Spirits of nature do not travel with their people, and therefore are not available for expert. When the person leaves the tribe and the village, he goes into a ceremonial exile, and his religion can be restored to him only when he comes back to his native land. As for the concept of time, primal people view time as circular, which is based on the observation of nature. For them, time is not linear, it does not move forward. Instead, time is cyclical and always comes back to its starting point. A widespread but not universal figure in primal religions is that of a spiritual healer, also called shaman or medicine man in some cultures. Those religious specialists claim direct access to spiritual reality and the ability to help people who suffer from various kinds of crisis situations. In our Western culture, we call those people psychics. In conclusion, one can say that primal religions, also called primitive or indigenous sacred ways, are spiritual traditions of tribal people who transmit their teachings orally, live in harmony with their natural environment, and claim direct connection with spiritual reality. Thank you for listening.